submarine maintenance contract is expected to keep dozens of jobs at Groton-based Electric Boat. Congressman Joe Courtney announcing today the Navy will move the work on the U.S. Indiana to Groton. The project is estimated to sustain 250 to 300 positions. This will